And now, WWE presents WrestleMania. And now, WWE presents WrestleMania. And
an event synonymous with pageantry and supreme athleticism. This is WrestleMania.
The spectacle, the grandeur, the magnificence of our business is on full display tonight.
Making his way to the ring from Maryville, Quebec, Canada, weighing in at 266 pounds, Kevin Owens!
Few people like to fight as much as this man, Kevin Owens. And few men can do what Kevin Owens can do inside that ring. Let's not forget that.
Quebec, Canada, weighing in at 212 pounds, Sami Zayn!
What a great match we have here to start off this night, guys.
And Michael, I had to check twice when I saw this match listed as our opener. I mean, it could very well have been our main event.
from Bray, County Wicklow, Ireland, weighing in at 190 pounds, Finn Balor!
His way to the ring now, and listen to this ovation he's getting from the WWE Universe. Guys, what better way to start the night off than with this one? I can't think of a better match to kick the night off, Michael. In fact, we haven't even gotten started yet, and I can assure you that this will be a tough match to follow.
Philadelphia, Pennsylvania, weighing in at 193 pounds, Drew Gulak.
What a great match we have here to start off this night, guys.
And Michael, I had to check twice when I saw this match listed as our opener. I mean, it could very well have been our main event.
Bulgaria, weighing in at 304 pounds, Rusev.
There's only one holiday worth celebrating 365 days a year. You know what that is, Byron?
I don't know. What is it, Corey?
It's Rusev Day.
Here it is.
The Lion of Bulgaria fighting for all of his constituents. Rusev Day is a real-life phenomenon, taking the world by storm.
Better way to kick off this night. I don't know. Part of me hoped Saxon would have got lost on the way to the announce table. That definitely would have made things better. But no such luck.
Drop.
jaw.
What a shot.
Right in the jaw.
What a shot.
Right in the jaw.
What a shot.
Point of the elbow, nailed it.
The mighty Rusev looking a bit surprised by this assault. But we all know that he isn't afraid of a good fight, which is what we're seeing here.
I know it's early, but he has to do everything in his power not to let this get out of hand.
Oh, clothesline.
Harsh impact.
Oh, no. Someone call the orthodontist.
The spotlight's definitely on these superstars here tonight. Anytime you have the opportunity to compete on a pay-per-view, you can bet the whole WWE Universe will be watching.
Thunderous slam. Ooh, drop kick.
Beautiful.
This might be it. You gotta believe this one's over. Drop kick.
Beautiful.
A striking blow. You need the elbow as a weapon.
Ooh, nasty impact.
Right to the spine with the knee.
That was vicious.
As Michael was saying earlier, the entire WWE Universe is undoubtedly watching this match. And while I've never competed on a WWE pay-per-view, I would have to think that it's pretty nerve-wracking.
Just the fact that they let you commentate on a WWE pay-per-view is enough, Saxton. I can't imagine actually having to see you compete in the ring.
Lariat! Boom, what impact!
Ooh, what impact!
Boom, what a right! Ooh!
Oh, the reversal by John Cena.
What a stomp.
Good grief. He's making a statement here with this attack.
No surprise that the sold-out signs went up early on this one, guys. Anytime a WWE pay-per-view rolls into town, you can bet it will be the hottest ticket around.
Oh, boy, he is rolling.
What a strike. Oh, man. Ooh, that'll mess up your shoulder.
Hooked up in a pump handle. Nasty.
I don't know. Is that enough to stop Cena?
Corey mentioned earlier that the sold-out signs went up fairly quickly for this one. Or as WWE Hall of Famer Gorilla Monsoon might have said, the SRO signs went out early for this one.
Oh, man. I don't know if there was an announced pairing more entertaining than Gorilla Monsoon and Bobby Heenan. True legends.
Now the old vicious head crank.
Look at the torque.
Elbow drop. What a stomp.
Good grief.
No, there's the reversal.
Super kick.
He's calling for it. Here he,
what a strike. I don't know, is that enough to stop Cena?
Ooh, that's how you dominate your opponent.
Guys, there's something special about competing on a WWE pay-per-view event. Sure, having a match on Raw or SmackDown is absolutely amazing, but there's nothing quite like the bright lights of a WWE pay-per-view.
He's always had great stamina. See if it lasts here.
Clothesline! A drop kick in the corner!
Perfectly executed.
John Cena with a nice reversal.
Cena ready to close it out.
You can't see me.
And the five knuckle shuffle.
Boom.
And there it is, boys. Oh, boy, he is rolling.
Oh, the reversal by John Cena. Going for the big one.
Deliver mark permanently.
I don't know. Is that enough to stop Cena?
He's close to being done here.
Yes! Takes it!
Here is your winner, Daniel.
And that's a win to start off the night.
And you could tell it took every ounce of energy in that body to pick up that last elimination. Very nicely done.
Believe it or not, that's just the beginning, folks. Stay tuned for more great action.
Difficult position to be in right now.
Yeah, situations like this usually don't end very pleasantly.
This might be it!
Oh, my! Looks like Randy Orton has broken a sweat. He's gonna need to find a way to fire back.
I guarantee you that the post-game show on the WWE Network will be talking about how he struggled getting out of the gate here tonight.
Powerbomb! Oh! Oh, nasty impact.
Boom, what impact! Elbow drop!
Jigo Katuki.
What a shot.
They get dangerous out here, especially when there are no countouts. He's not in a good spot here, guys.
He simply needs to find a way to reach. Whack! Michael, that gives new meaning to have a seat.
Oh, boy, he is rolling.
Beautiful technique.
Ooh, what in.
Whack!
Michael, that gives new meaning to have a seat.
You gotta believe this one's over.
harsh impact.
There's been a lot of great moments on pay-per-view over the years. And for me, one of my favorites was watching Kurt Angle's debut match at the 1999 Survivor Series. All my buddies and I gathered around the TV cheering on our hometown boy, Kurt Angle.
Oh, clothesline!
Well, Roman Reigns may have it.
Down with a powerbomb.
The Viper getting absolutely pounded right now.
Now Roman Reigns needs to capitalize on this opportunity.
Here we go, back inside the ring.
Down with the Samoan drop.
And Randy Orton just slips out of harm's way.
He might have it.
We may be looking to get the shoulders down.
Two. And he's able to get the shoulder up. Roman Reigns just powering out of that pin attempt. Oh, no. Randy Orton looks.
This one is over.
He's got him covered.
Two.
A kick out, and he almost had him.
Wow, Randy Orton was all but finished, but he summoned the strength to survive again. Having this pay-per-view here has to be a thrill for these fans. I can tell you that when Backlash came to Washington, D.C. in 2000, which wasn't all that far from me at the time, you couldn't go anywhere without hearing somebody talking about WWE coming to town.
Randy Orton, no problem in getting out of that one.
And Randy Orton just slips out of harm's way.
And that Backlash 2000 card that Byron brought up earlier might have been the most chaotic main event we've ever seen between The Rock and Triple H.
And in the end, it was The Rock defeating the game for the WWE Championship, despite Mr. McMahon stacking the deck against The Rock in a major way, including naming Shane McMahon as the special guest referee.
When this guy's on, look out. Nailed it.
Boom! Harsh impact.
Boom.
A leg drop.
Watching this match, I can't help but think how much pay-per-views have grown over the years. I mean, remember the...
This could... Superman punch! Good night!
The Viper...
Well, that was a close call.
How'd he do that?
Irish whip!
What you were saying before, Byron, was spot on. WWE pay-per-views today really take over the entire city, and people travel from all over the world just to say they were a part of a WWE pay-per-view.
Yeah, I actually met fans from three different countries during breakfast earlier today. All of them were here in town specifically for this WWE pay-per-view.
Nobody controls the pace of a match quite like this guy. Vertical suplex!
Nice.
Boom, what impact!
Beautiful technique. Oh, nasty impact.
Spear! Here's his moment, my...
Two.
And he got a near fall out of it.
He needs to change something fast, guys. Roman Reigns is absolutely on fire right now.
He's almost got it.
Superman punch!
The Viper getting absolutely pounded right now.
Another amazing singles contest. These two never cease to entertain the WWE Universe.
Roman Reigns just too fast for him.
And there!
The Viper getting absolutely pounded right now.
This is exact. And Roman Reigns makes the cover.
Two.
And he got a near fall out of it.
Incredible. Absolutely incredible.
Orton looking for something big.
Uh-oh. And Randy Orton just slips out of harm's way.
No, he breaks out of it.
But does he have enough energy left to get back on the offensive?
Boom, running STO plants him.
Nicely done.
Caught in leg.
Let's call it like it is, guys. It doesn't get much bigger than this. A featured match on a major WWE pay-per-view. This is huge for these superstars.
Is for these superstars. This is why they choose to get into this business. This is why they spend those countless hours training.
He wants it one more time. When this guy's on, look out.
Samoan just striking at will.
Wow, I'm just as surprised as you guys are.
Randy Orton got the worst end of that stick.
Wow. He's close to being done here.
Oh, what a slam! Landed him.
That's what he was looking at.
And the victory.
Here is your winner, Roman Reigns.
And the first match of the night comes to an end in thrilling fashion.
And you just know the rest of the card is watching in the back, wondering how in the world they're going to follow that.
Plenty more action still to come here tonight, folks.
Is scheduled for one fall and is for the WWE Cruiserweight Championship.
It's time for our first match of the night, guys, and it looks like we have quite the contest coming up.
And good luck to those who have to follow this one. You're gonna need it.
Guys, what better way to start the night off than with this one?
I can't think of a better match to kick the night off, Michael. In fact, we haven't even gotten started yet, and I can assure you that this will be a tough match to follow.
Introducing the challenger from Chicago, Illinois, weighing in at 182 pounds, Mustafa Ali. Introducing the champion from Tokyo, Japan, weighing in at 192 pounds, he is the WWE Cruiserweight Champion, Kushida.
If you didn't think about moving, you'd better apologize.
Former Chicago police officer Mustafa Ali is about breaking down misconceptions and entertaining crowds with his high-flying style.
Now, there's a lot of great moves in the Cruiserweight division, but the 054 inverted splash may be the most impressive.
What a stomp!
Good grief!
Oh, man!
Nailed it.
Applied. The champion into the cover.
He got body on body there, but that's about it.
Gonna take more than that.
You gotta believe this one's over.
Challenger's starting to falter. We all know.
His shoulders are down.
And the kick out by Ali.
Not yet.
Great height. A lot of people are saying the champion has never looked better, but that doesn't mean we can't see an upset here tonight.
Oof! Forearms for the second rope.
Driving down.
Oh boy, he is rolling.
Not the
elbow. Oh my goodness, crushing it.
As Byron was talking earlier about the champ being a heavy favorite here tonight, I couldn't help but think back to the night Santino Marella defeated Umaga for the Intercontinental Championship in 2007. I don't think there was a person alive who thought Santino had even a sliver of hope.
Yeah, including Santino himself. But hey, as the old saying goes, anything can happen in the WWE.
Ooh, what impact.
Ooh, right to the back.
DDT!
Spiked him.
Big time slam.
Vicious.
DDT!
There may be no stopping him. He's stalking his opponent from the top turnbuckle.
Look at this.
Looking for the win.
Harsh impact.
Can he finish the job?
He wants no part of the outside.
Here it comes. He's got him.
He's teetering on the edge here. He's going for it all.
Look at this.
The champ's starting to stumble a bit. Many see him as one of the greatest champions of this era. Tonight is his chance to...
Shoulders down. Championship on the line. And the champ kicks out. Still too fresh.
You gotta believe this one's over.
And no luck against Ali there.
Good try.
Guys, these superstars really do appear to be in peak
physical condition here tonight, which isn't surprising considering what's on the line here in this championship match.
He's making a statement here with this attack. Power bomb!
I wish I could tell you guys what this superstar thinks of this week's power rankings, but when I asked, the only thing I got was a no comment.
Oh, shoulder breaker!
Oh, nasty impact.
I gotta agree with you, Michael. These superstars are in tremendous shape, and from what I understand, the champ has been hitting the gym.
Big hip toss into the cartwheel and a knee strike. What a combination.
That has gotta be it. The champion into the cover.
Running hip attack. What impact.
A kick out, and you can see the frustration starting to build.
How? How?
Boom!
Oh, a knee right to the face.
The end is near for him.
Remember, the Cruiserweight Championship is up for grabs in this one.
Ooh! Look at this. This might be it.
Oh, my.
Quickly into the cover with the title on the line.
New champion.
Yeah, I don't believe that he didn't win this match right there.
Too early in the match to end it.
I don't like the look in his eye here, folks.
Look at this.
Oh, boy, he is rolling.
Ooh, what impact.
Good night.
Just when you thought we were going to crown a new champion.
That was both a quick and powerful strike, guys.
Oh, what impact.
Looks like enough.
He's got him covered. Two. And he manages to get the shoulder up.
Mustafa Ali still has some more high flying to do, apparently.
Big move coming.
Wait for it.
Nailed it.
But he's running on fumes here. Does he have enough left in him to capitalize?
Retains the title!
Here is your winner, and still the WWE Cruiserweight Champion, Kushida.
Big win here to start the show.
If that's the type of action we're going to get all night long, I can't wait to see the rest of the card unfold.
What a way to kick off the night. Don't go anywhere, folks. We're just getting started.
Satanas, Aleister Black.
What amazes me about Aleister Black is his ability to maintain complete composure before competing inside that ring, almost embracing the calm before the storm.
The ominous man from Amsterdam. Black emerged from the darkness,
just long enough to knock someone's head clean off.
Aleister Black slowly, methodically making his way to the ring, all to psych out his opponent.
Introducing the challenger, from Amsterdam, Holland, weighing in at 215 pounds, Aleister Black! Introducing the champion, from Kyoto, Japan, weighing in at 220 pounds, he is the Intercontinental Champion, Shinsuke Nakamura!
This has all the makings of a legendary night. Looking at these two men, I don't think there's going to be anything traditional about this one-on-one matchup.
And this is one of those matches where it's hard to believe we get paid for this. Well, actually, hard to believe Saxton gets paid for anything.
Usually making a quiet home in the darkness, Aleister Black only rises to compete.
Now, the Dutch Destroyer might emerge out of the darkness just long enough to knock someone's head off.
Beautiful technique.
Inside this arena here tonight for this huge championship match. And so far, I'd say these competitors have brought their A games.
Oh, a knee right to the face.
That knee is a lethal weapon.
Shinsuke Nakamura into the cover. He's a long way from a three count, I can tell you that.
Not yet. Too early.
Wow, Aleister Black able to avoid damage there.
You're absolutely right, Michael. This arena is electric right now. And I think part of it is their desire to be part.
He goes for the cover.
Oh, boy, he is rolling.
Yeah, I don't believe that he didn't win this match right there.
Not yet.
This might be it.
Oh, my.
Shinsuke Nakamura beginning to look a little
nailed. Nobody does it quite like him.
He misses the dive.
And unfortunately for him, there was no water in the pool.
Great job escaping, trying to turn this thing around.
Stay down.
Oh, man, a little extra luster behind that kick.
Don't be surprised.
I don't know too many other guys that would have been able to kick out of that.
I'm just as shocked as everyone else, Cole, his opponent included. He can't withstand one bit more.
Shinsuke Nakamura just too fast for him.
It's like trying to fight smoke.
You've got to believe this one's over. Here, what a clothesline.
Forcefully delivered.
I knew it was only a matter of time.
Looking to turn it around.
Boom! Brainbuster!
I know anything is possible, but I just can't envision a new champ being crowned here tonight. The champ just comes into tonight with too much momentum.
Oh boy, he is rolling. Aleister Black setting it up.
Beautiful technique.
The champ's in a real bad place right now.
Aleister Black makes a cover.
Two.
And he got a near fall out of it.
WWE's resident rock star pops the shoulder up there.
Byron, I agree that the champ comes into tonight with a great deal of momentum, but like you said, anything can happen. We've seen champs get upset in the past. Who's to say it can't happen again here tonight?
Agreed. I don't think anybody expected Eddie Guerrero to defeat Brock Lesnar for the WWE Championship back in 2004, but hey, it happened. And it's further proof that any superstar can beat any other superstar on any given night.
Yeah, let's hope he can keep this kind of effort going.
And a knee strike. What a combination.
Oh, what height.
Hold on, guys. This isn't good.
No question about it, Cole.
He's positioned up on that turnbuckle.
I would not want to be him right now.
Oh, boy, he is rolling.
Uh-oh. Cole, I think I know what's coming next.
Black Mass!
That should do it.
Aleister Black.
Aleister Black makes a cover.
Two, three.
There it is. Aleister Black is your new champion. Kicking off tonight with an impressive victory.
And if that match is any indication of what to expect here tonight, we are in for an amazing evening.
Plenty more action still to come here tonight, folks.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall. And it's for the WWE Women's Championship.
The Pirate Princess. What a great match we have here to start off this night, guys.
And Michael, I had to check twice when I saw this match listed as our opener. I mean, it could very well have been our main event.
Her dominance, her unique appearance, and her unmistakable aura have all made Asuka one of the top competitors in the entire women's division.
A great champion at NXT, a sole survivor at Survivor Series. The winner of the first ever Women's Royal Rumble match. What a start to her career for Asuka.
Introducing the challenger from Yamaguchi, Japan, Kairi Sane. Introducing the champion from Osaka, Japan, she is the WWE Women's Champion.
The time for talk is over. We'll find out who the best is in the ring right now.
I am so excited. This moment is finally here.
And given the athleticism of these women, this one promises to be can't miss.
Oof! Nailed it.
She goes for the cover. That wasn't even close to three. Too soon.
Guys, a lot of people are predicting a new champion here tonight. Even the poll on WWE.com earlier today predicted we'd have a new champ. But at the risk of being a downer, I'll believe it when I see it.
Drop down. have to disagree. She shows signs of life.
She's showing a lot more than that.
Scoop slam. She,
what a strike. Right on the mark.
Nice. Shut it down. All too easy for Asuka to escape.
She came here to fight, not lay down.
Probably seeing double after that one.
Oh, and she gets floored by that one.
Yeah, there's no staying on your feet after something like that.
Kick!
Uh-oh, no, don't do this. Oh my God, right to the gut!
Perhaps thinking about what to do next here.
Well, better not think too long, though.
Harsh impact.
Going to the top. High risk.
Going for it all here.
Insane elbow!
Is that it?
She's clearly not getting paid by the hour.
And the champ kicks out.
Asuka always does her Japanese ancestors proud.
Nobody wants to face Asuka when she's rolling.
Oh my goodness, this hurts. Oh!
Asuka turns it around.
Oh, bulldog!
One-handed.
Asuka is looking beaten down, guys. Her championship reign may very well be reaching its end here tonight.
Yeah, but we all know she's a fighter. Don't be surprised if she finds a way back in this thing.
Boom, what impact! What a stomp!
Good grief!
Oh, man, she's rolling now.
Boom, nice. Kairi Sane might get an early three count.
Well, she's got a tremendous amount of resilience, so I think she's got some something left here.
That's all right, Cole.
Look at her go.
Severe damage being inflicted.
Looking for all the glory here.
And an air fall. Amazing.
Here's the pin. Title on the line.
And Sane gets the shoulder up.
She's still in this one.
Ooh, what impact.
You gotta believe this one's over. Oh my goodness, crushing it.
And she turns it around on her. Asuka turns it around. Uh-oh, Asuka is looking to end it. You can see the confidence just beaming from her right now.
I can't believe this one's still...
Boom! Game, set, match. This one is over.
Oh, no! I don't like Asuka's chances in this one.
You can't teach the type of tenacity we're witnessing here.
Unreal.
With all the damage done, you have to wonder how much more it'll take.
The challenger looking absolutely exhausted in there.
It looks to me like the champ has her number here tonight.
Kairi Sane needs a comeback, but the Pirate Princess has what it takes to right the ship.
I wish someone would shoot you with a cannonball, Byron.
Oh, the DDT!
This might be it!
Oh, my.
Suplex!
And Asuka will
was able to get out of the way there.
Both these superstars appear to be operating on fumes here, guys. Big reversal for her there.
Ooh, right to the face.
Both these superstars appear to be operating on fumes here, guys.
Oh, shoulder first.
I think the ring just shifted.
We're looking at complete domination here.
Oh, shot right to the stomach.
With a boom. Hip attack.
Man, looked like the champion.
Moving into the cover with the title on the line.
New champion, new champion.
And Shane gets the shoulder up.
Not yet.
Some good technique right there.
Second time.
Insane elbow!
And she looked like she had no chance just a few moments ago.
Two.
Back in from the floor.
Three.
Kairi Sane, big move coming! Insane elbow!
Now it's time to capitalize.
Asuka's just getting overwhelmed.
Putting it all on the line.
One more look at it.
Insane elbow!
Asuka needs a mirror.
Here's the pin total on the line!
Two!
Three!
New champion! We just witnessed what many felt was impossible.
Somebody who will someday, very soon, be competing in the main event.
Believe it or not, that's just the beginning, folks. Stay tuned for more great action.
Top guy time. No nonsense, no gimmicks, no flips. Just fists.
Two men who proudly carry collective chips on their shoulders, and they've managed to use that bitterness to bring themselves to the big stage where it's their time to shine.
Descendants of Odin himself, a true destructive force in the tag team division.
Anderson are two big, bad, scary dudes who have run roughshod over the tag team division.
And two absolute wrecking balls who are thirsty for demolition.
Terrifying blend of size, speed, power, and agility. There's basically nothing the War Raiders can't do in the ring. You see these two behemoths walking towards you. A lot of people are on.
Don't change that dial.
I was talking to Scott Dawson in the back earlier tonight, and Scott calls himself the tactician of the revival.
Settle in, guys. This is going to be a blast to watch.
What a clothesline!
Ouch! A sharp knee.
Right across the back of the neck.
Beautiful technique.
You gotta believe this one's over.
Starting to sweat, but he's the champ for a reason. It's going to take a whole heck of a lot more to stop him here tonight.
The beauty of tag team competition is that he doesn't need to take the entire brunt of the opposition's attack, though the thought of making a tag doesn't necessarily appear to be on his mind right now.
Well, this certainly escalated in a hurry. I don't think any of us expected to see him fall behind so quickly.
Boom, right across the small of the back. Big slam.
Boom, clothesline!
Guys, a loss here for the champion would be incredibly embarrassing, especially considering all the trash talking I'm told that's been going on behind the scenes. I don't want to reveal my sources, but let's just say there's been some pretty harsh words being tossed around.
This might be it!
Oh, my.
Ooh, what an uppercut! Big back body drop!
The challenger's starting to slow down a bit here.
I don't know who your sources are, Corey, but it wouldn't surprise me at all to learn that the champion has been a little cocky heading into this one.
And there's nothing wrong with that, Michael, especially considering just how dominant the champ has been of late. When you're that good, you have every right to bow your chest out a little bit.
Boom! Ooh, what an uppercut! He's left wide open here.
I don't think he even realizes it. He looks dazed.
This is about to get bad.
As we say in the trade, guys, the monitor area in the locker room is likely sold out for this one, as there are plenty of superstars with a vested interest in the outcome of this match.
Harsh impact.
The challenger's taking on some offense.
He's gonna have to find a way to fend off the champ here.
I know it's somewhat early still, but this could be a pivot.
And he tags his partner in.
Momentum has certainly shifted here, Michael.
To Byron's point, there are several competitors on the roster who can make a case for being the next in line for a title opportunity. However, a lot of that, of course, depends on the outcome of this match here tonight.
Well, with that in mind, regardless of their personal feelings, you'd have to think the locker room is rooting for the champion here tonight. The last thing they want to do is to have to wait even longer while the champ's rematch clause kicks in.
Oh boy, he is rolling.
Really working over the body.
Oh, what a...
He's fighting back here.
I expected nothing less, Cole.
This is what makes him one of the best in the business. Wow.
Devastating elbow.
Clothesline. And the slam.
Ooh-wee.
Oh, good night.
Jarring.
The challenger can sustain at this point.
He's not looking good, and at this point, he has no option but to make it to his corner and get his partner in there.
Well, he's certainly looking a little worse for wear, but that doesn't mean you should count him out just yet. I'm sure there's plenty of fight still left in him.
Ooh! Oh, man!
Challenger's starting to falter.
This tag team match can get out of hand quickly if he doesn't mount an offense soon.
Well, it's not dire consequences for him here, which is good. But just in case, he might want to think about getting his partner in there for a bit.
And knowing him the way I do, I'm willing to bet he thought he was going to get through this match and escape. But that obviously is not the case here.
Shot block!
Ooh, what impact.
Nailed it.
What are they going to do here? Closing moments maybe this matchup.
I'm not sure how much he has left.
But now, can Scott...
We've got a cover.
And he stops the count.
Lucky him.
Dragon suplex!
Talk about a bad landing.
Oh boy.
He's looking at it. Only one place to go when you're stuck in the fireman's carry.
Yeah.
Down. And I can tell you it's not a pleasant trip.
Here we go.
Scott Dawson is going in for the kill.
The champ being put to the test in a major way.
Ooh!
He's back in control here.
Taken off his feet here.
And it's moves like that that make him so dangerous.
What a stomp.
Good grief.
Oh, what a clothesline.
Forcefully delivered.
Escapes trouble there.
What a clothesline!
Ouch!
The challenger in some big trouble here. This is about as bad as it gets for him.
I think this one's over.
Boom, what impact!
Looks like the end of the line for Wilder.
Look at this.
One, two,
too close for cover.
How'd he do that?
Tagged in.
Keep your eye on this one.
Incoming
hip drop.
Nobody controls the pace of a match quite like this guy.
Oh, right to the spine with the knee.
That was vicious.
Technique.
This might be it.
Oh my.
These athletes seem to have tried everything in their playbook. Oh, there's more in their arsenal. I promise you that. I don't know what it is, but they'll find it. This is a grueling championship match. Nobody wants to lose this opportunity.
Oh boy, he is rolling. Hansen just barely got out of the way.
What a stomp.
Good grief.
Oh, no. We know what this is.
You gotta believe this one's over.
Wow, I'm just as surprised as you.
This may very well be it. Broken up, and the match continues.
That's teamwork.
Oh, right to the gut.
Should be getting coached up right now.
Spinebuster.
We might be looking at a new champ here.
That'll readjust your spine.
Oh, no, here we go. Dash Wilder sees it.
Scott Dawson is pulling it.
Nail it. That might just be the final nail in the coffin.
Oh, man, what a hit.
Knocked right off the apron.
Yeah, if he hits this, the match is over.
What are they going to do here? Closing moments maybe of this matchup.
Wilder looking in control here.
Shoulders down! Championship on the line!
New champion!
Three!
What an incredible tag team contest.
Despite absorbing a huge amount of punishment there.
Tag teams beware, these two guys are legit.
We may be in New Orleans tonight, but I assure you there was nothing easy about that win right there.
Is scheduled for one fall and is for the WWE Championship.
Get ready, guys. Big-time singles matches coming up here.
But I can assure you these two superstars were waiting all day to get their hands on each other.
This guy here is the real deal.
The future has arrived. Andrade Cien Almas, the superstar that lives his best life, has worked incredibly hard and isn't afraid to let you know about it. Andrade Cien Almas, the superstar that lives his best life, has worked incredibly hard
and isn't afraid to let you know about it.
Well, he's a third-generation superstar. Really has been refocused here in WWE. Much of that success can be attributed to his business manager, Zelina Vega.
Yeah, Zelina Vega takes care of all the exterior factors in his career, whether it's his travel, his finances, his meal prep. So Andrade Cien Almas can focus solely on...
Introducing the challenger, from Paducah, Kentucky, weighing in at 190 pounds, Ricochet! Introducing the champion, from Gomez Palacio, Durango, Mexico, weighing in at 215 pounds, he is the WWE Champion, Andrade Cien Almas.
Don't go anywhere.
Singles action is underway, and in this one, I wouldn't attempt to predict what's going to happen. I'd just be ready.
Penny predicament easily kicks out of that one.
Too soon. Oh, nasty impact.
Definitely not where you want to be right now.
Gotta find a way to get out of this, Michael.
Ooh, what impact. The shoulders are down.
And the champ kicks out.
Almas showing the heart that won him the NXT Championship.
Champ kicks out.
It's gonna take more than that.
Drop down. Leapfrog.
Assault on the lower back.
Harsh impact. He's got the shoulders down. And the champ kicks out.
Almas showing the heart that won him the NXT Championship.
Going all the way up.
The champion into the cover. Digging deep for a kick out.
Too soon.
Believe it or not, fellas, some people are speculating whether the champ should have to defend the gold against what some are calling inferior competition here tonight. Oh.
Not looking good for the champ here. He has an amazing opportunity here to cement his legacy as one of the greatest champions in recent memory.
Yeah, he's taking on some offense here, but that's to be expected, especially considering who he's in the ring with.
Corey, I think you're just trying to drum up controversy. I haven't heard any whispers about the champion having to defend against inferior competition.
Yeah, inferior competition? That's nuts. I'm willing to bet the champ started that rumor in an attempt to get into his opposition's head. Either that or Corey's just making stuff up, as you alluded to, Michael.
Pin and a pin attempt.
Ooh. Oh, what a punch.
That's how you stop your opponent.
He's a long way from a three count, I can tell you that. That's too early for that.
Strong impact from Ricochet.
Ouch.
Moonsault! Moonsault!
Walking around the city earlier today, guys, the only thing anybody was talking about was this title match. Everywhere I went, from the...
Uh-oh. Northern Lights!
Oh, not done yet? There's more!
Got every ounce of that one. This could be over.
Byron and I had a similar experience as you this morning. Nearly every person at the gym I went to was talking about this title match, and rightfully so. This is an absolutely huge match.
Okay, wait. Let me get this straight. Byron spent the morning at the bookstore while you, Cole, went to the gym. Matt, that's brilliant. You guys have any other jokes?
Oh, what a boot. You gotta believe this one's over.
But he's got to capitalize now.
This is almost his chance.
Gotta wonder how this is gonna end, Byron.
Whatever happens, it's not gonna be good. I can tell you that.
Ooh, what impact. Beautiful technique.
Four. Five.
Back now inside the ring.
Six.
He has him right where he wants him.
Great job escaping, trying to turn this thing around.
When this guy's on, look out. And look at the quickness by Ricochet.
And Andrade almost slips out of harm's way.
Samoan driver.
This is the beginning of the end, Michael.
This is almost his chance.
Not sure he has enough gas left in the tank, but he's looking to answer the call.
Nobody controls the pace of a match quite like this guy.
Oh! Incredible Ricochet connecting with a match-ending move.
Victory is on the horizon.
It's over. Quickly into the cover with the title. And the champ kicks out.
Man, oh man.
He's lining him up.
He's looking shaky. This could be the end.
The fight is over.
Oh, this is dangerous right here.
Look out.
Ooh. Here's the pin. Kicked out. Unbelievable.
I can't believe what we're seeing here.
Andrade almost slips out of harm's way.
Oh, nasty impact.
Impact.
Nailed it.
Oh, he's got him in deep, deep trouble here. Oh,
look out.
Slide shot right across the back of the neck.
Ouch.
Uh-oh, he's in trouble here.
Almost looking for something big.
What impact.
This is his opportunity to win this thing.
This is almost his chance.
Shoulders down. Championship on the line.
Two.
A kick out, and he almost had him.
And we continue. At this point, it looks like even the winner of this match will walk out of here beaten and battered.
Boom. Look at the quickness by Ricochet.
This might be it.
Oh, my.
Oh, boy, he is rolling.
If he sticks this, he is done.
Harsh impact.
Uh-oh. Northern Lights.
Oh, not done yet. There's more.
Oh, nasty.
History might be made here.
How's Almas gonna survive?
I don't think he is. And look at the quickness by Ricochet.
the impact.
What's he doing?
No part of the outside.
Here it comes. He's got him. He can't take much more.
I might just shattered their face.
But I don't know how much gas he has.
Here's the pin. Title on the line.
What is keeping this competitor going?
Wow. That's pure power, guys.
Oh, boy. He is rolling.
Look at this power. Boom! Spikes him down. Ooh, what impact. Can he finish him off here?
This is going to be big, one way or another.
Look at this. This might be it.
Oh, my.
And look at the quickness by Ricochet.
Oh, boy, he is rolling.
And look at the quickness by Ricochet. Woo-hoo.
This is a grueling championship match. Nobody wants to. Whoa.
This is what makes him one of the best in the business.
Ooh.
No, he reverses it.
A second.
Oh, that's what he was looking for, Michael.
Beautiful technique.
Clubbing blow to the back.
You gotta believe this one's over. Look out.
Oh, incredible. Ricochet connecting with a match-ending move.
That's how you put an exclamation point on a match.
How's all this gonna turn out the lights? The party's over. Ricochet is your new champion.
And the first match of the night comes to an end in thrilling fashion.
And you just know the rest of the card is watching in the back, wondering how in the world they're going to follow that.
What a way to kick off tonight. Don't go anywhere, folks. We're just getting started.